Inside of our house was silent. Halfway, it looked like no one was home. Feeling better? That's good. Why are you apologizing? You don't need to apologize. Wasn't anything to be ashamed of.
あいつの言ったこと、本当、料理を教えてくれる人もいなかったから。卵料理しかできないんだ。私だけの取り柄だと思ってたんだけどな。あいつにできなくて、私ができることもうなくなっちゃった。That's
not true.
そんなことあるよ。私、やっぱり役立たずのろくでなしで。
That's not true. The warmth was leaving Haruka's voice. I looked straight into her eyes. There is something. You're able to make me fall for you. Haruka's eyes widened. That's something she couldn't do. Her expression softened. It is. It takes a lot to get me to like you. It takes a lot. It's a very tall mountain to climb. And you tackled that mountain like no one else. Tears were rolling down Haruka's cheeks. Is there any other meaning to the word love? No one can hear, so it's fine. That's because I wanted you to be the one to hear it. Our lips met softly. Riki, move over, man. Move. That's fine. If that's true, it won't change my love for you. Sat down next to Haruka and twined my fingers with hers. Then I slowly kissed her. So it's alright, you don't have to worry. She's better at kissing than Futaki is. Yeah, really. Stop, I just told you that I'm not going to change my mind. Arka looked like she was going to start sobbing again, so I started stroking her hair in alarm. Don't worry, I won't get stolen away. Just don't cry. I noticed it earlier. Just saying. Haruka sniffed loudly. As her lips parted, Haruka let out a relaxed sigh from deep within her chest. What, Haruka? I won't. Her breathing rapidly turned shallower until she was fast asleep. The relief must have finally gotten to her. All I could do was pray for the girl I loved to be able to at least find peace, if only in her dreams. I want her to have peace in every aspect of her life. For a moment, I had no idea where I was. Something warm was covering my forehead. I heard Haruka's voice. Little by little, my memory came back to me. Oh, that's right, I'm in Haruka's room. And fallen asleep while holding Haruka's hand. What time is it? No, that's fine. Why are you covering my eyes? Haruka sighed. What were you thinking about?
どうだったのかなって私が感じたみたいに好きな人に抱きしめてもらえたのかなって 私ね。
Yeah?
私、お子様だったからかもしれないけど、好きな人の腕の中にいるだけで安心できたよ。心の隙間が埋められていくみたいで。それでね。
Yeah?
それで思ったんだけど、しきたりに従ったのかな、二人。
Are you talking about your two fathers?
うん。二人の人に好きって言ったのかな。うちそんなの変だと思う。嫌だと思わなかったのかな。私なら嫌だ。
I'm sure she didn't enjoy it.
好きなのは一人だけでいい。どうして二人いる状況に耐えられたのかな。
Maybe. Maybe they both really loved your mother.
母親も二人が好きだったから成り立ったの。
Hey, Haruka, have you ever asked what the relationship between your two fathers was?
そういえば…
Fucking… they're brothers. Two fathers and one mother. What had been the real circumstances between them and their genuine feelings?
どんな気持ちだったんだろうね。不思議。
What's on?
だって、今まで私がどうやって生まれたのかなんて思わなかったんだもの。どうして私は生まれてきたんだろうってことばかり考えてた。私、自分のことしか考えてなかったのかもしれない。うちの親たちは、どうしてそんなことをしたのかな。
Let's ask them, Haruka. Let's ask them why.
うん、そうだね。
Haruka, you should get to bed. There's no clocks I can tell, but I figured it was already well past midnight.
そうだね。そうする。
Can I just stay here? Fuck curfew. She turned off the light, and then there was a rustling sound from the futon. It was pitch black. I stood up and grasped the doorknob. Yeah?
Sofa, 使っていいよ。タオルケットあると思う。
Hey, I'm sleeping on the couch.
みかんの模様のやつのが私のだから。それ使ってほしい。
Okay, got it.
匂いあんまり嗅いじゃ嫌だよ。
Are you gonna stop me? I'm not going to.
冗談だよ。じゃあ、おやすみ、リキ君。
This is the worst. Yeah, good night. Why am I sleeping on the couch? I closed the door. As it descended the stairs, I thought to myself. Haruka was changing little by little. I felt that we might yet be able to come to a resolution for this current situation.
お待たせ、リキ君。
Nothing would make me happier than her being happy by the end of this. I'll be so fucking happy if she's happy.
行こっか。
After meeting in front of the school gate, the two of us headed toward Haruka's house.
寮長とかに何か言われなかった、アリキ君。
I think it's fine. Masato covered for me pretty well.
Masato 君には感謝しなくちゃね。
So your parents should be here today, right? Once we were standing in front of the gate, Haruka paused with a nervous look.
大丈夫。
It will be.
行こう、リキ君。
I took Haruka's hand in mine, and with the other, I reached to open the gate.The dinner table was silent. There was just the clattering of plates and utensils. It was an agony trying to eat normally in that kind of environment, atmosphere. Even though the food itself was delicious, it felt as though I was chewing on sand. Haruka stole a glance at me. I nodded. Good luck, Haruka. Looking at this scene laying out in the dining room, it had a feeling of completeness. There's something there I'd lost. Something that was out of my reach. It was like looking at the wax food display in front of a restaurant.Everything was there, but at the same time, there was nothing.
あのね、聞きたいことがあるの。
何、ハルカ。
私はどうやって生まれてきたの？
どうやって、どうしてではなくて。
Her parents' gazes met, and they both joined in a tired smile.
そう。とうとう知りたくなったのね。
It seemed like something she'd been.Predicted long ago and had been wishing for a chance to talk about. A faint smile. Her smile was a perfect match for Haruka's pitiable, pained one. The man by her side, the other father, at the same time one of her husbands looked away.
どっちかを選ぶなんて考えなかった。 そういう風に
しきたりだから。
そうよ、終わった後何か違うって思った。私の好きな二人はそれぞれのやり方で私を好きだと言ってくれた。
One broke into the house.
でもそれは結局誰か、私たち以外の誰かの手のひらの上でしかない。
At least you eventually realize that.
それに気がついてしまった。私たちはものだったの。私は泣いた。初めての時にそんなことに気がついて、辛くて苦しくて悔しくて。
あなたはどうだったの。
Haruka addressed the question to her father.
僕は二機の人間だ。承知済みだった。
They couldn't do anything else. They didn't think.
でもあの人は違ったの。外のことを教えてくれたのはあの人。
The three of them had talked together. They had been talked about escaping the rules for the family. They decided on that on the night of their wedding.
それからどうなったの。
Of course, the real answers lay immediately ahead from here. What had happened after that?
言えないの。
Eh? I can't believe my ears. Haruka had a look of despair.
それだけ。でも、分かってほしいの。私たちは無理やりあなたたちを産んだわけじゃない。ちゃんとお互いを好き合った。その結果だったということを。
そんなことはどうでもいいの。
The sound of her slamming her fist
on the table. その後だよ。それから何があったのか、私は知りたいの。
はるか、もう一人のお父さんには会ったわね。
Haruka nodded.
ここから先はあの人しか話せない。
He won't tell Jack Shin.
私たちに話せるのはここまで。あなたたちは望まれたのだということと、そしてね、それを。
This is awful.
話したいと願っていたのよ。
This is literally like talking to a fucking wall.
信じられないかもしれないけれど、何度も助けに行こうとしたの。
There had already been decided on, which meant that all the other hanger-ons were just potential trouble. Such a conflict might break out again over the inheritance.
結局、本家に入らせてもらえなかった。
Yeah.
何もできなかった。
The family's shame had to be banished, cast away to die in the wilderness, to become nothing but bleached bones on the earth. Oh yeah, all's good. All's good. Don't worry about it. We're all good. The two had been seen as nothing but tools to create an heir for their house. Because of that, their children have been taken without a second thought, leaving the parents to suffer through the trials of their lives. The two of us that had our hands full just getting through our lives back then. With the confession, the adult before us bowed her head in apology. More deeply still, Haruka's mother bowed her head.
I don't want to be apologized for.謝ってもらっても何の役にも立たない。
Might make you feel a little better.
私が知りたいのは、私がどっちの子供かってことなんだよ。
Like a child throwing a tantrum, Haruka beat her hands on the table. Haruka, please calm down. She turned to look at me with tears in her eyes.
こんな私がどうやって生まれたかが知りたいの。知りたいの。
The two twins were compared, and the one that was not chosen was disdained, downtrodden, and told it was better if she hadn't been born. That was the story of how Haruka had been born. The Haruka who knew neither the circumstances nor the reason, and had always been like that, something fate had decided for her.
Sumanai, Haruka. Kore icho wa hanasenai.
Why did such a promise exist? That's what I wanted to know. How can you know...How can we get him to tell us? Show Haruka, Saigusa, I mean. Neither parent responded. I suppose the place Haruka considered home was not here. Maybe because they understood that, and her parents remained silent.
助けようとしてくれたって。 本当？
本当よ。
それが嘘でも嬉しいよ。
はるか。
嬉しいよ。
That's
con- oh. 協力を頼みなさい、はるか。
That's a really long break.
どうしてあいつに頼まないとダメなの？
あの人はあなたたち二人で頼めば話してくれるでしょう。
Doubt.
そうすればあなたに話すという約束なの。
Haruka bit her lip. Okay, so if I bring Kanata here, since you guys promised to it, can you just tell us here? No, we can't do that. Fuck you two. Must be hard for her parents to watch one of their children reject the offer. The other. I took Haruka's hand. Let's go, Haruka. It will be curfew time soon. With that, I tugged on Haruka's hand and started walking. Haruka?
わかってる。
いや。
わかってるけど。でも、でも、でも、嫌なの。
Haruka closed her fist and grit her teeth, looking like she was trying to squash down all of her feelings.
わかってる。わかってる。でも、
While hiding her eyes in one hand, she trembled. I drew into her arms. Into my arms.Yeah, I understand, Haruka, but you want to know, right? And you have no choice but to do it. Let's do it. Let's ask Futaki. What? Refuse? Hey, Haruka. Well, about what you said to your mother earlier. Whose child am I? Is what you asked her, right? You said that before we started our investigation, too.
I want to know if I was a fool.
But Haruka, what if...
それならそれでいい。諦めつくも。
Haruka, do you happen to think that thinking that either one of you has been has to be mistreated? That's not it, right? Your reason for wanting to know which one of you are has changed. Foro is trying to escape your current situation. But isn't it different now? That's right.What was it that Futaki had said while pretending to be Haruka? I mean, it would just be shoving all the negative stuff onto someone else. I don't think you're the only one who's been mistreated, Haruka. Isn't it because of that that you yourself don't want to hate that girl? She bit her lip and didn't respond. She must have wanted to deny my words. Haruka was torn. I suppose it would be a lie to say she wasn't hoping for someone else to have a shoulder for her suffering.Even with that, without trading situations with someone else, would trading situations with someone else really resolve the problem? It wouldn't. Once you find out the truth, what do you really intend to do? Will you resign yourself to the answer, or do you just want to drag her down? With that, will your problems be solved?
どうしたらいいの?
I didn't answer.
どうしたらいいの? 教えて! 回答を教えて!
It's not my place to tell you what you should do. This is entirely your decision. Now, I think you should just let it go, honestly, but I can't tell you what to do. This is just not my call.
こんなの覚えてない。どうしたらいいのかわかんない。
No one can answer that question for you.
どうして?
Well...Because this is your life, Haruka. The only one who can decide what to do with it is you yourself. If you don't want to be led on by a leash by others, you have to make your own decisions. I was talking big. What was all this patronizing stuff coming out of my mouth? Was I really that strong of a person? At the very least, I had to act like I was strong. If I lacked the strength to support her, Haruka would be crushed under the weight of the dark emotion she carried. After a long silence, Haruka gave her answer with a stiff expression. Okay, I understand. Without Futaki's help, Haruka would have no future. Futaki! During break, I called out to Futaki. As she turned to walk away, I seized her arm. Futaki.
何かよ?
I just want to talk.
私はしたくない。じゃ。
Wait, please, it's important.
大事?
Saki gave a sarcastic laugh.
Anata ni totte daiji demo, watashi ni totte wa shouji nano yo. Isogashii kara. Te hanashite.
Well, I wanted to tell you is that Haruka wants to talk to you. Taki for us. I'm telling you, Haruka wants to talk to you. She stared at me without a word, like she was trying to glare a hole right through me. She jerked away from my grasp. Futaki, after school in the courtyard, we'll be waiting by that bench. I've delivered the message. Futaki raised her right hand to her hair and began mussing it violently in irritation. You'll have to ask her about that yourself. Haruka's boyfriend. I don't think I'm anyone special, I'm just trying to help out Haruka. Okay. With that, Futaki swung around and strode away down the hall. What if Futaki shows up? I wonder if she really doesn't plan on coming. In the courtyard, I glanced at the clock on my cell phone. Quite some time had passed since school ended. We'd been waiting there ever since. Haruka was silent. She stood with her lips drawn in a tight line, staring up at the sky. A footstep. Futaki?
Yare yare. Hogosha tsuki? Dareka ga inai to nani mo dekinai no ne. Saigusa Haruka?
Picking a fight right off the bat. But judging by her expression, she seemed in fact nervous. Almost as if it felt as though she was hoping for something. Haruka opened her mouth. Futaki's expression fell. Now she had a look of pure, plain disappointment. A sigh left her lips.
どうして? 昔からあなたはそればっかりね。どうしてどうしてどうして? バカみたいにそればっかり。答えが得られてもその先は考えようともしない。どうして怒られるの?とか。どうしてよそとは違うの?とか。
I mean, that's a very legitimate question.
その頭には何にも詰まってないんでしょ。空っぽだからそんな邪魔なのよ。
Brushing her hair away with her right hand, as she shrugged her shoulders, Futaki shot me a glare.
You're
wrong. The very least, you showed up. Futaki spun around on her heels, turning her back to us. Looks like I won the bet, Haruka. Haruka silently took out a 500 yen coin. Haruka had bet that Futaki wouldn't come. I pushed the coin back to her. Futaki came, Haruka. We had needed something to start with. Anything at all. That was one thing I understood clearly. Thinking back over my childhood days, that small thing was actually a huge first step forward. When I entered the committee room, I found Futaki staring out the window. When the girl sensed my presence, she turned to look at me and spoke first. She looked at me like I was something the dog had brought in. I don't really need anything, I just saw you going in. Her face turned, if possible, even sour. She spun her chair around, facing away from me. Resting her chin on her hand, she muttered something to herself. There's just one thing I want to know. Why did you have Haruka believe you had an egg allergy?
そんなこと?簡単なことよ。小学校の家庭科の課題があって、自宅で作って写真を撮ってこいっていうやつ。でもあの子あんなだったから、料理も何も知らなくて。Futaki
suddenly stopped talking, and so she clicked her tongue. Her face said she regretted telling me that much. As I let the silence grow, after a while, she seemed to resign herself to finishing her story. Happened. Competition. Futaki closed her eyes. What about you, Haruka?
Tamagoyaki toka, medamayaki toka.
Isn't that just dumping some eggs into a frying pan?
それが難しいんだよ。いつも黒焦げ焦げ。
品評会ではいつも私が勝ってたから、その頃から扱いがだんだん悪くなっていったと聞いてる。
Futaki murmured. How did it end up?
私は味噌汁にした。
Take the loss.
同じものを作れと、おじたちに言われていたけれど。
She dared to make something different.
でもその必要もなかった。出てきたのはやっぱり黒焦げの目玉焼き。
So it wasn't even a contest.
一目瞭然というやつね。台所で何度も作り直してるのを見た。
はあ、うまくいかないな。
On her cheeks and arms there were blue bruises. She pretended she hadn't seen them.
かなた、また負けちゃったね。いや。でも、どうして同じ目玉焼きにしなかったの?
Because she wanted to lose. And he told her it was because he couldn't touch eggs.
そうよ。
And that's where the lie came from. Why didn't you ever tell her? And then she even used that misguided impression to bake a chiffon cake. Why? How come?
滑稽な話ね。
And she slid open her eyes. Then she opened her eyes. She was back to her old emotionless self.
滑稽な話よ。
With that, she fell silent. Riki, come on. You can put two to two together. You're gonna keep avoiding her, huh? They were both viewing each other in a twisted way. That's why they couldn't see eye to eye.Even at such a young age, Haruka had registered it as a single merit of her own. That one thing might have become a priceless support for her, but it had been a lie. A lie Futaki made in consideration for her sister. I'm a born liar. I've been lying ever since the day I was born. Eventually, that lie had hurt Haruka. Yeah, I think the lie part's gonna end up that, she's actually not the, like Futaki, that she's actually from Saigusa. Even though Futaki would hold it to protect her from pain, in the end it's possible to hurt another while being considerate of them. I noticed Haruka loitering in the hallway outside. Haruka! Let's go somewhere else first.